This is lame. Well, our world's gonna disappear soon, no matter what. I didn't have anywhere to go back to anyways. Everyone's gonna become shadows.
What the?
All humans will become shadows, and I shall descend upon the United World as the Master of Order.
Descend? Order? What's with this guy all of a sudden?
What's happening?
Guys, this isn't Adachi. It's someone completely different!
Both this world and yours will soon be enclosed in a fog that never lifts. It will be the peaceful world that mankind has longed for.
Who are you?
I am Amino Sagiri, one who rules the fog, one awakened by man's desires. Do what you will, but your world's erosion cannot be stopped. It is an inevitability. You played your part well, stirring up the will of the masses into madness. But that will soon come to an end. Mankind will soon become shadows and live on in the darkness of the fog, oblivious of their reality.
What the hell are you? Why are you doing this?
I am the one that shepherds humans to their true desires. Though their hearts longed for peace, it could never be attained. So they tore down the wall between image and reality. Indeed, this is the outcome desired by mankind. And mankind's desires are my desires. That is why I decided to expand this world.
You're saying you're the one who created this nasty-ass world?
This is part of the sea of unconsciousness that exists within human hearts. A hollow forest born from bloated desire and false imagery. Humans view things as they see fit. They wish not for truth, but rather prefer the undesirables be hidden in fog. Still, humans fear what they cannot see. That brief yearning for truth becomes a ray of light which breaks the fog and torments the shadows.
That's why they attack and kill whoever's nearby at that time. A hollow forest. Then, this place isn't simply affected by people's hearts. It actually exists inside them?
Mankind abandoned its pursuit of truth, placing itself in the depth of chaos and falsehood. Thus, my strength has grown, and the fog will not lift. Your world will be engulfed by the hollow forest.
Will you shut up already? We'll just use our power to beat the heck out of you, and it'll all be over!
It was I who made it possible for you to bring about this destiny. I bestowed power onto those who could brave the hollow forest. That is what allowed you to come in contact with this world. And you all have done very well since.
Bestowed power? Contact with this world? You mean the power to enter the TV?
Then the Midnight Channel, was that phenomenon also your doing?
Humans fail to see things as they truly are. They choose to see only what they wish. I acted only in support of this. A world filled with desires, viewed through a window from which one sees what one wishes to see. Humans departed from reality of their own volition, craving more false images.
A window that shows people what they want to see.
So that's why those who got famous suddenly appeared on the Midnight Channel, one after another. It was all in people's minds.
I have to say, it must be true. The Midnight Channel we saw in Namatame's hospital room, that kept bothering me since. What we saw there wasn't Namatame's true intentions at all.
Then it came on because we were all thinking, this person must be the killer, he can't be forgiven?
We let ourselves be deluded.
Exactly. The more false images one yearns for, the more one stops yearning for reality. And so the forest grows on. That is the expansion of this world.
Enough talk already! Long story short, you're the one behind all this! Yeah, I don't know who you are, but you're going down! People want to become shadows? Their desire is your desire? To hell with that! When did we wish for that crap anyways? We kept fighting and fighting like morons to get where we're standing!
Yes, that I did not foresee. The ability to master your own shadow that emerged to kill you and use its power. A new and uncertain facet of mankind. Is it worthy to put my trust in? Or not? It must be tested.
You want so far, but that'll end when we crush you!
Precisely! Then we know what we gotta do now!
I don't want people to turn into shadows!
We'll defeat it for sure! I'll back you up with everything I've got! This thing has no right to exist!
Senseless act which goes against your world's wishes. Now, let everything vanish into the sweet fog of illusion.
It's huge!
Let us begin.
It's a strong one! Don't lower your guard!
Choo!
okay? Someone heal him! Yosuke-senpai, your health is really low. Take this!